Hey guys, in this video, we're going to take a look at how you can download all the songs in a playlist for offline listening on the iPhone 13 or the iPhone 13 Pro. First, let's go back to your home screen by swiping up at the bottom of the screen. Next, swipe across and open up the app library. In app library, you want to tap on the music app. Once the music app has opened, tap on the library tab at the bottom and then tap on playlist. Now open up the playlist that you want to play. And if you want to download all the songs in the playlist, just simply tap on the download button at the top here. And that will automatically download all the songs in this playlist. You can also tap on the more button next to the download button. And in here, you can tap on the download button. So you can see there is also a download button from this pop-up menu. So tap on that, and that will automatically download all the songs in the playlist, as you can see right here. And that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.